प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
What not given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur? From the starting Saranagati up to the end point. All, everything given. But who is going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Who is going to follow? Some Sahajiya speaking, we are following Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Some Sahajiya demand, we are following Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Many times Prabhupada like lion used to declare those who deserve that they have taken shelter unto the lotus of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In fact, they are cheated. They have not seen Bhaktivinoda Thakur at all. What the question of taking, you know, first of all, you should realize Guru. In the material world, like business, oh, I can take shelter of that Guru. Are you? Try to understand the Bani Sharup of that Guru. After that, the question of taking shelter. Foolish man. You can see in the blood and flesh body. This your darshan? Prabhupada many times, like lion used to shout, who has taken shelter of Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Who has taken shelter? They are totally cheated. If not, why their activities and Siddhanta which are going to prove that they are Sahajiya? Why their activities and Siddhanta which are everything going to prove that they are Sahajiya? If at all they has taken shelter onto a lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Do you think Bhaktivinoda Thakur was Sahajiya? Huh? Can you saw? Very clever. Those who are preaching Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta. Very clever. They are not going to open the main chapters of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So that whole world can catch them. You are a cheater. Directly open, I can show you. All different kind of instruction in whole life. After 90 years or 100 years, I was bound to publish that book in Bengali. Bhakti Vinod Bani Vaibhav. Whole life, whatever answer Bhaktivinoda wanted to give, anybody question, give answer. You can go through the book. We wonder, Bhaktivinoda Thakur so strict. So top to bottom, right from Saranagati, all up to end point. How to discover your sarup, all given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur.